Previously, on Hardline.
Thought you could hide from me, Mendoza!
Dawes is gonna probably want an update. If we get this phone into one of those briefcases, we can track it.
You wanna steal Dawes' dirty money before it gets laundered.
You're gonna love this!
Bam!
What is that?
Where Dawes is keeping his dirty money?
The vault's unlocked.
Get back!
We're not done. I'm not done!
And by all means, come find me, boy.
Get him to your doctor.
What, a hospital doctor? Because if I take him there, we're both going to prison.
No hospitals.
God damn it. You realize this is a trap, right?
Of course it's a trap. So get out of here. I got Dawes.
No. We take him down together.
Okay, look, hey, we have to get him somewhere now.
Then go.
Hey, this isn't Boomer's territory. You know the black market doctors, he doesn't.
Why are you doing this? Dawes isn't worth it.
There's no walking away after everything we've done. Dawes will hunt us down. He won't stop. Besides, I'm an escaped felon wanted in 3 states. What else am I gonna do? Get back in the boat, Kai.
He's got this.
It was nice working with you, Nick. Sorry we missed a big score.
Next time.
Yeah, man. Next time.
Oh, it's a clusterfuck, huh, Mendoza?
Is there any other way?
At first light, I'm much too loud. My brothers, I must save. And when you hear those pipes and drummers, you'll know I march to glory, proudly to my grave. Tell my loved ones they must carry on. For tomorrow I ride at dawn. For tomorrow.
What is that? Guess not.
Stop right there.
fuck!
Gentlemen, a status report would be helpful.
I made it to the island, Captain. Is that helpful?
Very helpful. Well, it's nice to know we're on the same frequency. How are you, son?
I'm gonna see you soon, asshole. I'll tell you then.
The next patrol headed down at the dock.
There's two guys down there already.
We just tracked in 10 minutes ago.
What the hell?
Hands up, and keep them up.
All right.
Yeah, I'm gonna check this out.
Look!
Now, let's go!
quick! Let's go! Look out!
Be careful.
This way!
I see you!
Man, what a nut job. Thank you.
Do you have any idea what I'm holding together? What happens if I'm out of the picture?
Haven't given it much thought, Captain.
No, boy, you haven't.
What the hell?
Nothing.
Where'd that come from?
Thank you.
Dawes put Kai under surveillance after she quit Preferred Outcomes?
Okay, I'll stay here.
Gotta go check it out.
Be on the lookout. We got a guy down. Keep looking. One of our guys got taken out. Someone took out one of our guys. Check over there. Search everywhere.
Watch for anything weird.
Find this guy. Couldn't have gone far.
Keep an eye out.
Something is going down.
The guy's probably still around.
Shoot first. Don't worry about questions.
Be on the lookout.
Watch for anything weird. Be ready for anything. Shoot first. Don't worry about questions.
One of our guys got taken out.
Keep an eye out.
Spread out.
Someone take out one of our guys.
Be ready for anything. Keep an eye out.
Hey, keep an eye out.
Find this guy. Could have gone far.
Be ready for anything.
The guy's probably still
watch down. For anything weird.
Be ready for anything.
Be on the lookout.
I'll stay here.
Watch out for anything.
Shoot first. Don't worry about questions.
You see someone, shoot him.
If you see someone, fuck him up.
This guy's stay alert.
Still around.
If you see someone, fuck him up.
Be on the lookout.
Watch out for anything.
Stay alert.
Look over there.
Something is going down.
One of our guys got taken out.
Watch for anything weird.
Hold it right there.
Do you see someone, shoot him.
Stay alert.
One of our guys. Find this guy. Couldn't
keep an eye
far.
Out.
You see someone? Shoot him.
Look around. The guy's
stay alert.
Around. Make sure no one's here.
Shoot first. Don't worry about questions.
Be on the lookout. We got a guy down.
Freeze.
Whoa, hey.
One of our guys got taken out. Someone's here, find them.
Something is going down.
Someone take out one of our guys. Check over there.
What? Hands up. keep him up.
Whoa, hey!
Hey, check over there.
Find this guy. He could have gone far.
Hey, Jim.
Put your hands up.
Still there, Detective?
I am. And I'm close.
Believe it or not, Nick, I'm actually looking forward to seeing you.
Yeah, I have a feeling you'll change your mind about that. Nice mansion, by the way.
Right around here. Shoot him.
over there!
Right here! Come on!
Over there!
Oh, shit. I got your back! Come on, get him!
Get him!
gas him!
Go! Run!
Come on, get him!
Over there! Hold it!
Here comes gas!
Way too late for that. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch.
Impressive technique, but completely unnecessary, Detective. I'm unarmed.
I highly doubt that. Hey, hey! Keep your hands where I can see them.
Seriously, Nick? What are you gonna do, arrest me?
That was the old Nick.
Yes. I saw what you did to Stoddard. And then you flew all the way across country to rob me? Well, you just might be the most ruthless son of a bitch I've ever known. Still, I don't think you're cold-blooded enough to shoot an unarmed man. If you wanted to kill me, you would have done it already. So what do you really want, Nick?
Depends what you're offering.
Finally, you're asking the right question.
What's the offer?
Simple. The world. I want you to help me run my organization, then take it over when I'm gone.
And well, I think I just proved your organization has a few holes.
Well, who better to plug them? Huh? Look around. You're all alone, Nick. Wonder why?
My friends had somewhere else to be.
No, you sent them away. You see, I think you finally figured out who you really are. You're just like me. More criminal than cop.
You know what? You're right.
Look surprised? There's a bookshelf near my desk. Behind it is a passageway. Open it up. I framed you because I didn't think you were a realist. Good guys never are. But I invited you out here because I hoped that maybe I was wrong. That maybe you were salvageable. You see, what I've done is corruption. Favors rendered, money procured. No. The cops I've been working with, police chiefs, commissioners I'm talking about. Oh. You'd be shocked by how fast they cooperated. And it's not because they're bad men. The problem is risk. My customers sell something millions of people want. I've reduced risk. For cop, criminal, for everybody. And everyone was willing to look the other way. Except you. What I've built can't be taken apart. There's too much at stake. Too many lives and reputations. So congratulations, detective. It's all yours.
Oh my God.
Now what are you gonna do with it?